I didn't murder him. Emmett wasn't a reliable client, but he always helped me.
Mr. Murphy, here's your watch. I found it in the parlor.
Thanks, Beth. Detective, I can explain. I probably lost my watch the last time I was here.
Detective, I heard a strange noise and crying coming from the doctor's room. Could you go there and look around? I'll call for help.
What happened, Detective? Beth told me to come immediately. The killer is somewhere. Dr. Pace tried to call the police, but the phones aren't working. Maybe there's evidence in the other rooms. The elevator will take you to the second floor.